Gene. There he is. Everybody's in the house.
So, before we get going, I want you all to know that Kiss Cruise 11 is a go for next year. Sometime.
Yeah!
And we're going to go out of Los Angeles this time.
Oh, LA! My
and
town!
All these cruisers who couldn't make it in from the other countries, and there's hundreds of people who couldn't make it in, they're going to get priority to get them on the ship next time. And also, you know, before we go any further, we should all take a moment to remember somebody who's not here today and somebody who loved you all and has been a part of the family. And we want to, let's take a moment and just think about Fran, who's we miss him so much. One, two. So, forgive us if we make some mistakes.
One, two, one, two.
We're all good.
Woo! So awesome. Atlanta, hot Atlanta. We got Argentina. That's amazing. How'd you get in? They snuck in. All right, let's play for you.
Yeah!
Yep.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Are you ready, Steve?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Okay, ready. Let's go.
It's about that get it, Russ.
Just look forward. Looks fine.
It's past all.
We got two astronauts. There we go. Awesome. Yeah. That worked out well.
All right, guys.
Thank you.
Got you under the bed.
is the... We're supposed to stop. Walk up. And we're supposed to call for us to come back. But we're not going to do that. What's important to us, though, is... Let's take a trip. Let's see how far this ship can go. Okay? Let's see if we can take it to Detroit, Rock City. we could do the rock and roll national anthem. Actually, it's the rock and roll anthem around the world. This one's rock and roll all night, party every day.
Thank you. Imagine living here. Hanging off of a cliff. Coming.
He's got a show
part. Look at the incredible Paul Stanley artwork.
Really?
Wow.
Thank you.
So good. Guess what?
Wow.
This piece is coming home. It's coming home.
Who gets this back?
Me.
Thank you.
cut out Ace of Solo.
You're not tired, are you? All right. So, y'all showed us how well you can sing. So, no excuse for not singing. I'm talking to you.
Easy, she's gonna fall over.
That's right. So, this one's really easy. Comes from the album.
Sonic.
What album is this on? Boo. Hey, we got 30. Here's a song. It comes from angry.
Dig it up.
Now I know.
Can't be a cider.
We're in four.
God forbid if it's a cider or something like that.
But you know this song. You know what it's about. And y'all can sing it.
Do you know what cider? Do you know what cider? How about Fits Like a Glove? You know that one? Fits Like a Glove.
It's called Lick It Up.
Thank you.
I hope you're enjoying this as much as we are.
That's the other rare.
It's no good if it's just good for one of us.
Done, right?
So,
let's take a trip.
What do you say we do something from Creatures of the Night?
Like Creatures of the Night. Play Creatures. Creatures, play Creatures.
This one's called I!
Come on.
Love it! Loud. Get down, love, fire, everything. Sweet boy, I know I'm
Everybody is touching, so it's very special to be.
Guys,
The only guy at the bar. Look at
well,
this.
Joe just, literally, he just left 10 seconds ago. He's going to the front desk. He's trying to find Jen's number.
WrestleMania. Ricky the Dragon Steamboat had this. Nature Boy Ric Flair?
I think Flair had it. I know Sting had it. I know the Great Muda had it.
Arn Anderson.
Arn Anderson. Tully Blanchard. Blanchard.
It's all right. The champ. This is it. Some more Paul Stiller. Look how cool this is. Oh, so good.
Crazy night show over in
Monsters of Rock.
Yeah,
Monsters of Rock Festival.
What do you wear on that?
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
The black and red.
Don't get excited. Look at these bad boys right here from 1976.
Hey Shannon, what's up? We love you too, Seth.
We're going. I'm going now.
I don't want to meet you. There you go, Shannon. This is for you, babe.
These work. We also sometimes do what is called a repair beer.
Let's see what we got. Spin another. Pick your prize. Oh yeah, dig it.
Snap in do a Slim Jim,
Macho
brother.
Man against Brutus the Barber Beefcake. Saturday night's main event, baby.
Ooh, yeah.
Are we in a time machine?
Right, 76, 77. Man.
77.
77.
Who's going tonight?
Yeah!
All right, you're in for a good one. You're in for a good one. Don't ever put pop. Quality control. Quality control right there. We could turn this up some. What's that?
Do your kids like cooking?
They love my cooking. Yeah.
Do you eat them?
Pizza, or my daughter will say, you know, make me great pasta. So I'll make them pasta.
Wowed us.
Mike?
You're okay. All right, so what this means now is
back to the computer. Calculate these numbers carefully. And we're going to come up with two finalists. Semi-finalists.
You already got them?
She's already got them. Oh, bam. So, well, we just got to let the tension rise a little bit here. It's too fast. Give us a little, Jamie, you got anything on your mind you would like to say to the crowd?
No, well, if I got a moment, I would like to say thank you so much, Kiss Cruisers, for welcoming Black and Blue. I have to say, you guys are unbelievable. Thank you so much.
I wanted to say that Doug, Black and Blue's new guitar player, is fantastic.
Yeah.
He's a fun guy. I'm very impressed. So glad you're in the band.
That's big, Doug. Tommy's endorsement.
Yeah, that doesn't come easy. No, he can be a prick if he wants to.
Tommy, or your new guitar?
Sorry, Jack. Sorry, Jack.
Okay. All right, now that everything's settled down a little bit, all the craziness, we want to... Here, who are our two semifinalists?
Semifinalists are
Mike.
Mike.
And then we have Scott.
Oh my gosh. Scott, come up here for a second. Our fashion don't, Scott. So you guys, Scott, what's going on? What's going through your mind right now?
Give me your jeans. Why don't you get back to the room? Which mic am I talking to? I'm scared shitless of what you guys are gonna pick. I'm old and I don't have a memory for crap.
Scott's old and he's scared shitless. Okay, Mike. What are you thinking right
Michael?
Now?
Michael!
Playing guitar in front of you guys? A dream come true?
It's a dream come true. Is that two very interesting philosophy is going into this. Okay, now we're going to do a playoff. I mean, should we just let them go with the best they got?
Yeah!
I think that's what, as the panel has decided, we're going to let you guys go for the gusto. You give us everything that you've
got. Go crazy!
Go fucking crazy. A what?
Give a whole minute.
I say we give them a minute each. What do you say?
Yeah, let's do that.
You guys need to really, they need to spread out and get that time to make it happen.
Yeah.
Now, do we have both of them stand up here at the same time, or do we? Okay, tell you what, yeah, let's give Scott his
stage.
This one?
We got you're gonna have room there, Scott, because this what we're judging now is a body movement.
That's very Paul Stanley right there. What you're doing? Is that a Paul Stanley? When you went like this,
you are not required to dance.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
All right, be careful.
Easy there.
You never know who's watching on video right now. Be careful. Okay. All right, Scott, this is your moment. So what I'm going to suggest, I don't know how you guys usually do this. I'm going to suggest we keep our score on this to ourselves.
Good idea.
And we're going to check with the audience at the end of this. We'll have an idea also. All right, so everybody, don't forget what you just saw. You're going to be first contestant. That's Scott, number one. There's going to be two guys. So you guys remember, you're going to be reacting to this and helping us make the decision.
I have to check with the rule book. Is crowd pleasing allowed?
Yes. Yes.
All right.
100%. That's points for that. That was the call and response. Yeah. I mean, we had to kind of... Okay, back on the stage.
Mike.
For his final performance. It's the great Mike. Mike, you ready?
Mike, what do you think? Do you have a band at home? Not anymore. What happened? They break up? Everybody hate each other?
Anybody get sued?
Who got sued?
Sue Bobby Blotzer for no fucking reason.
Mike's holding man, right? Okay, let's get Mike going. Let's all. Mike.
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 We're going to bring up our number one semifinalist, Scott. Come on up, Scott. All right, everyone.
Thank you. Woman! I said, woman! I said, woman, you!